I've seen the same kids every year for the past 9 years, and I've seen them grow up. Even this year, I met a girl my first year here in 2006, and she actually hasn't been back since that camp, and then she's back this year. And just being able to see her grow and seeing those kids year after year after year, and like being a part of their growth and development, really pushes me to stay. And it really excites me to see them grow as Vietnamese Americans and becoming more and more proud to be Vietnamese.
If you could describe Culture Camp in one word, what would it be? Solve Schrodinger's equation.
What?
I'm just kidding. If you could describe Culture Camp in one word, just one word, what would it be?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Open-hearted and calm person I have ever known, and you are Superwoman to me, literally.
Thank you, Carolyn. This is a great opportunity for us to connect with other families and for our son Ian to make some new friends and learn a lot about his Vietnamese heritage.
I am constantly amazed at her stamina, her inventiveness, and her love.
Thank you, Caroline, for all you did to have make this fun Culture Camp be even funner than last year. Thank you!
Thanks so much, Caroline.
Thank you, 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 Caroline.
My name is Stacy, and this is... And what is your favorite part of camp?
I love how Caroline remembers everyone's name.
Thank you, Caroline. What I love about camp is I look forward to it every year because you have created a memory and a legacy for me. Thank you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.